Hello beautiful people, how on a day? I hope on a day you're fine. Yes, I'm back again with another video. This video na me basically reacting to Nello OKK video. Now I see video for Nello OKK page where she react on Tokema Kinwa video. In fact, I first see her for her page before I can go Tokema Kinwa page. I can see that particular video. I see a better topic for us to talk about. Why are they talk about this topic? Because it on the day now, I don't know whether I don't hear I'm saying Nigerian women, they don't turn out to be top on top of the cheating rate for married women in Nigeria. Other countries they all, like white, different Brazil, different women, different country women than they, but Nigerian housewives don't they on top of the list of cheating and unfaithfulness and all those crap. And I dey hold parents responsible for that fact, which I'm going to be discussing. That's why actually they do this video. Now, Nigerian parents, why is it that for your pikin to even get boyfriend? I'm not promoting any, you know, I'm not promoting rubbish attitude here. Where I disagree with Tokema Kinwa, she dey talk about person with friend both papa and son, which is out of it. That is going to the extreme. But most of the things where she talk, I so agree. Because it will better make you eat food, make it tire you. Some kind of food actually the tire person. In as much as some people just they naturally they get bad habits. Okay. Some kind of food they tire person. Go better make you eat and you don't tire, make you rest than make you no eat them. If possible, say the day where you test and you go want it over. Now they make men the day for us, they train children where not be their own, but they feel say not their own. Because even the fear of you admitting to your husband, say I don't do something like this, so not taboo. Many things not taboo for Nigeria. That's why things they go wrong like this. Most place for you to get boyfriend be like say not taboo. Young girl 18 years, 19 years, 20 years, she's not allowed to get boyfriend, but she's allowed to marry. Boyfriend be like taboo, but marriage is not. Why? When Tokema Kinwa say enjoy your 20s, I don't believe say only 20s, it can still be your 30s since you never marry. Enjoy yourself while you can. Then you don't reach time to marry, you settle. When I say enjoy yourself, I bet test all the oko. Not be say I didn't promote any attitude, but it go better. I mean, your wife and test all the oko outside before you pay her bride price, carry her enter house. Then say she never even see anything, she just did maybe na virgin, not safe. More talk about virgin, you just carry her enter house. It's not bad though. But now see your own risk. Just there with the woman for us, make you not leave and make you not pay. Because even the ones the way that they live safe, no. The ones the way they follow, they did for us, no safe. You can see they do something for your back, you know, no. Because not only you want, she don't try. She never see life. She never do anything. It possible say, no, just let her see that thing which she never see. Because if she see and she can just lose, she can get carried away easily. Okay? I believe say now they make all this rate of cheating the many, because some places getting boyfriend be like taboo. Your mama go shout for you. In fact, your brothers they go beat you, raise alarm, say you get boyfriend. But if man they come marry you at tender age, small age, 18 years, 19 years, it's not a problem. Why? When it be like say 18 years, your mate just they start life, and then not be problem they marry you, you don't reach 30 years, you don't defeat say I don't even see anything. Now the choice when I make that, when I did for 18 years, it can be wrong choice for me. Maybe 20 years, 25 years, 30 years, now different thing I like. Now it can make women turn to something else inside us. Even the ones when you get mind to do bad things, they feel they do bad things inside us. Because why? You pick 18 years old girl and you marry her for goodness sake. And then the 18 years old girl don't turn to 30 years, 35 years old. The things the way she like, the time she did 18 years, if it not be the things where she like now, she needs something else. Or like, I don't know. this thing just be like say they promote, you know, promiscuous behavior and all that. But I feel say na in they cause this fat, say women they did for house, then they cheat, then they give birth to children when not be their husband inside house, and that one I'm bad pass. So can share self we I know the rich, eh? And she don't tire, and she don't, you don't come outside for her mind say she wants settle. It possible say you go rest, like you go rest. Leave and go where you want to go. You got nothing to fear. That's why I say na some more. Some waiting don't day for their blood. Don't shout day for their blood. But many of them, you go rest. Waiting you want, waiting she dey find. She na oko. Like, na oko na you want give her. Waiting be that oko where she dey find now, where she never see. Leave and for her travel, she go rest. Meanwhile, some virgin where you just pick. Day for her sweet and safe, no. They for us, and she they come out, they go market, they will go this. If they go, they do rubbish, docking. They come as they come with you. Probably now they make the cheating rate of Nigerian women come the top these days to something else, because no time, like no time at all for Nigerian girls then to enjoy. No time. Mama no go agree. Brothers no go agree. Has go be like prison. As soon as you don't grow, reach one stage for Nigerian homes, the house don't turn to prison for you. Before you go step, yeah, she day. They begin the shadow. They don't define you like say you don't lose. Before you go come up, problem, where you go, bye, they don't beat you. But if man, they enter and say, I want to come and marry her, 18 years, 19 years, she never even go school finish. She never do no nothing for her life. It's not a problem. I know they see him as problem. Then tomorrow, she start to the bomb picking when it'll be her husband, when it's her husband's house, and then she be bad person. When I drop in a comment down below, what you think, like, I feel say this talk, now food for thought, in as much as say the way talking making oneself they talk and they come the attack, and when I go for a comment session, it come like say she they promote promiscuous behavior, she they send girls then me they go the dog papa and picking and all those kind of thing. But I just feel say she talk what she talk. Is left for you to pick within the useful to you inside. If person talk something, it not mean say that everything they okay for you. You can pick the one way they okay for you. You can pick the one way you want to use. And leave the rest one there. So when I hear what she did talk, I feel say half of what she did talk is very, very correct. Pick that half and leave the one way you want to live. If they did one like that, many, many rubbish no go they did for married women. The things then way their parents no allow them do. As soon as they enter their husband's house and their husband your turn, my travel 1 week. That free chance they don't get, and they don't begin misbehave anyhow, which is so very, very wrong. Drop a comment down below which one I think. I'll see you for my next video. Now, bye bye.
Honestly, if you're in your 20s, if you're crying over a guy that got all he gives to you is heartache, problems, and tears, are you a fucking onion? Why are you always crying all the time? See your mate, 24. See the way she's just changing them anyhow. And you know what? You're going to fear those men. Those men will be afraid of her. That this girl, son, father, rapper, all in the past. Rearview mirror. She's now with actor. Her setting is going to change. New sorts of people that she'll be meeting on a daily. Eh? So if you're one of those 20-something-year-olds that you're there doing this whole I shan't agree love, you need to maximize your youth. Because I've said this before, you guys thought I was talking too much. I feel like your 20s are the greatest years for you to explore. Date, go out, let them wine and dine you, enjoy yourself. Because before you close your eyes and open it, it's a wrap. 30 is knocking on the door, and all you've used your 20s for is to cry over one guy who does not even know the map. He can't even find where he's going. If you even ask him on the map where he is, he cannot tell you. It's high time you begin to love yourself. Put yourself first. 2021 goals. See, put yourself first. If it's not working, don't waste too much time explaining why it's not working, why you want it to work. We move. That's what we do. Be like Lori Harvey. Move. My assistant was like, you should break up Michael B. Jordan. I will drag her. I said, look at you. She will leave him. Eh? She will find somebody else. Maybe Leonardo DiCaprio will be next. He will move on like that. Yet you'll be there thinking, oh God, you're talking about going to fight her online. Boyfriend, you know, gets. Toaster, zero. The one you're even crying for, he's not even thinking about you anymore. Are you a witch? Are they doing you from your village? See, if this does not ginger you, me, I'm not even her age mate, it gingered me to think all the nonsense I've taken from men, all the times I've cried for guys, shaggy, God punish your left nipple, all the stupid idiots that have made, wasted my time. Hey, if only had I known, I pray you don't say had I known in my 20s, the way I would just be like dating anyhow, eh? Anyhow, anywhere it permits, I am there. Because I think that's what your 20s are used for. She's gathering experience. By the time this girl knocks 27, 28, 30, and she's ready to settle down now, if it's not my competitor, she can settle down knowing that she will also tell her girls when she has children, don't let nobody's son take you for idiots. Go out there, enjoy, take the trips, take the dinners, take the Chanel bags, take everything, enjoy. It's your birthright. You are a woman. You were made to relax and be taken care of. Anybody that wants to stress you with unforeseen stress, hit them with the voicemail. Anybody that wants to drag you down in 2021, you're having man problems. The man had better be like Jeff Bezos. Let me know why you're crying there, because even me, I'll join you to do this crime. Me, I'll be like, oh sis, how are we going to fix this? Jeff Bezos, let's look for how we cry. Let's form a chorister of crying. We can cry in front of his daughter till he takes us back. But if it's some fucking broke nigga who don't know his left from his right, who is out there just treating you like trash, and you're letting him treat you like trash, look up Lori Harvey and see how she does it. Find a master class she's going to do next and attempt so that it might help your life before it's too late. What is the worst thing that can happen? The world will call you a shewo, they will call you ho. But guess what? They will fear you inside because you are the modern day fucking Elizabeth Taylor.